There's no need for him to say anything, bro. And I'm dead ass serious. There's no need. He has nothing to say. His ass gonna say the same shit he been saying. You don't have to say anything. Find another way to talk. Y'all make an appointment with him in his office. He don't got nothing to say. What you gonna say? Right. He ain't saying shit.
We sat there. We want police.
We want convictions for killer cops.
We watched that video.
That's it.
Of Paul O'Neill being shot down by a Chicago police officer, and then we have a superintendent
who believes
that it's justified. Public safety would look different. What if that was your son? They got shot in the back and was running from a Jaguar convertible. Public safety, accountability, transparency would look different. We are tired, we are dissatisfied with the ungracious leadership in Chicago Police Department. We are dissatisfied. Bridging that gap between African Americans and Chicago police, impossible. It is impossible. The police out here acting reckless. They're reckless. His life matters. His life matters. Killing that young man is not justified in this situation. Whether he was stealing, whether he was killing, it is not justified. That does not justify this police-involved shooting. Having your officers, these are your officers. Majority of Chicago Police Department is Caucasian.
Well, my manual is using you as a scapegoat.
And you know you his puppet.
For the black community.
You know you're his puppet.
And it come out the ghetto.
Exactly.
You know this.
Forget where it comes from.
You know this.
But you're going to always go back where
you
can.
Too for a reason.
What goes up will come down.
Systematic racism.
And you know
it. Period. There's no change in this.
You know it.
Lamar. Abolish the police, defund the police.
Lamar. And we still back in slavery like they did in slavery. Had the white man, had the black man turn against
him. He's not speaking today.
He's not speaking today.
What can you say?
We ain't trying to hear nothing.
We ain't trying to hear
murder. You killed my brother, man.
You from the ghetto. I'm from 35th.
You killed my brother. They killed my brother.
He don't got shit to say.
I won't till I hit it.
He don't got shit to say, bro. There's no politically correct answer to this. There's not. There's no politically correct answer to it.
You need to step down.
You need not to speak.
You're being used as a scapegoat here. You need to step down right now.
Y'all can talk to him over there. Y'all can talk to him over there. Y'all can talk to him over there.
Shit, pick up on the goddamn ghetto. Now he gonna be up.
And we gonna be back here at 8:30.
He making $10,000 a year.
Shot my brother
better than my $10,000. You ain't no better than me.
What is your response to them co-opting your press conference right now?
I understand.
We are dissatisfied.
We are dissatisfied. It is time to prosecute these officers. We are done with the death penalty.
We want outside prosecution.
We are done with it. We are done with it.
Outside prosecution.
We are done with it.
Outside prosecution.
We are done. We are done. We are done. Today is the day we are done.
How to do things better.